What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is Dan here, and welcome to a very special game. It's called Disorder. Now, this game, it does not actually come out until January 15th. It is an indie game, but I was sent it via email, and they wanted me to check it out. It is actually brought to you guys by Screw Attack Gaming. I'm sure a lot of people know who those guys are. But it won many awards for best indie game, and it apparently sounds really good. I mean, just like, don't look at the graphical quality. Yeah, it looks like an old game, but that's the idea. It's basically following the mind of this young man here, with his mind is stricken with despair. It's a puzzler, psychological, platformer, puzzler style game. That's not really else I could say about it, but basically, we're going to go through this game, give it a whirl, see what we think, solve these puzzles, and basically figure out what's going on, what's made him so upset, and, you know, just see where the story takes us. So let's get started. When I knew he was dead. It's just not that simple, buddy. You gotta work. Look at how sad he is. Look at him. He looks so sad. I need to pause. See, look, it's giving you the P to pause. I already knew about that. Give me space. This is the tutorial. That's pretty funny. Okay. Oh no. No, man! Calm down! Oh my god! Disorder. When I became the sun, I shone life into the man's heart. When I became the sun, I shone life. How did it all start? Ha ha ha! See what I did there? That was fucking dope. Oh, awesome, bro. Need to navigate through my broken memory. Oh! Weird shit. Look at this. Light the dark, two heads, one coin. How did it all start? I see. Sounds like it's his brother. Oh. Anything over here? Father drove us to school. The passing streets always looked empty. Oh, I see. Ah! Oopsie daisies. It's really weird, it throws you off. There you go. Yeah, is a reminder of a different milestone. So basically it's your checkpoint. Whoa, Lord. Hold on, let me go back here for a second. Whoa, Lord. This is kind of neat, actually. I don't think you're supposed to touch these. For all intents and purposes, we're not gonna touch these. I see, the blues you can touch, but the spiky reds you cannot. It's all good. I like this world a hell of a lot better. It's a lot nicer. making me feel right at home. Look at him, he's like, right in his head. Oh! Oh, that was a failure. Sorry, bro. I didn't mean to do that to you. Let's try that again, shall we? It's a very weird scheme. I would have preferred the... I'd prefer the arrow keys. To be the... Because that way you can leave your space open for switching. Oh, that was a new move. My bad. But you know what I mean? Like, it's WASD to move and to jump, but it's also spacebar. The keys do nothing. I don't think you can change them either. It's okay. We'll give it a... Shit, I did it again. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Not doing so hot. Because everything's done with the left hand. My dominant hand is the right hand. Just like I'm sure most people's hands are the dominant right. Look at this shit. Woo! Could have been nasty as fuck. Cool. He's trying to get the idea here. Yeah, see, this area is so upsetting. It. Kobe! That must be World 1 complete. Or 1-1. You did it, bruh. You did it. You done diddly dude, I did it, and I'm proud of you. Everything seemed lifeless, but that illusion soon lifted. Aww. Wee. It's kind of neat. I really do like this so far. He's just really sad. You just want to give the dude a hug. His brother died. Clearly, that's what went down. Constant motion. I missed it. Even the most obstinate among us will learn. Oh, hold on. Everything stagnated around me. This is a slow process. Decay is a slow process, but if you pause long enough, you'll begin to catch on. Life became a battle of concentration using what I knew. They just need to... What? To listen. Sometimes I was overwhelmed, but here's a small satisfaction in all the quiet acceptance, the constant motion... Cases a troubled mind. It's hard to read that. That may be the reason I spent so many years surrounding myself with noise. Remembrance. The now. So this is my story, though I'm not really sure where to begin, how to separate the truth from the fabrications of my mind. Any way I slice it, it's a mess. Being back here in the house, I know I brought myself... I can't read this. Is there any way to skip this? Like, just so that it loads? I guess it's part of the experience. Okay, hold on, I didn't really read this. Okay, I suppose it's my story, though I'm not really sure where to begin, how to separate the truth from the fabrications of my mind. Anyway, I slice it, it's a mess. Being back here in this house, I know I brought myself here, but the damp emptiness finds me begging myself to leave all over again. My head is pounding, thinking back, it isn't easy. Thinking back isn't easy, but I can't let the sickness go any further. I've been hiding from these thoughts for too long. Alright, let's call it a coming-of-age story. I never quite understood what that meant, but it's got a certain beauty to it. As a phrase, so a coming-of-age story, then we might as well start before I knew things were turning sour. Sure, let's start with mother and father and brother. Okay. So how did it all start? From an early age, I've seen everything as dualism, dark, light, joy, fear, love, loss, all binary. I don't see in grays. There's exactly two sides to a coin. I've recently become fascinated by the Mobius strip, a continuous band, only one side, a ruled surface that defies over logic. To navigate this confession, my memory may be broken, but I can... Oh, let's just start the next page. There we go. But I can sense some continuity in its landscape. I need to find his meaning, why he haunts me, plagues my dreams, torments my waking hours. So his brother is constantly on his mind and he can't get him off. You can't let him go. I understand, being at that age, it would be a tough time. Reaching school age may have been the first straw on the camel's back, so to speak. Father could tell we were resisting already. Riding the bus was certainly out of the question. I watched the cold, empty subdivisions, lost in thought. I'd imagine terrible car crashes. I read this, right? Yeah. Whenever I come across a marble, I have an inexplicable compulsion to pick it up. They help me remember him, reminders of each step in our growth together. The truth is, I just want to touch something he touched. Alright, and then we're moving on. Okay, let's get back. Shit. How in the Oh, shit, that's not gonna- Oh, no! Not what I wanted to do. Just a minute. Gotta go a little bit lower. Nice. Like a boss. Whoa. There we go. It seems like it always leads to the house. I could have totally done that, but I was risking. It was a risky biz. Perfect. I much prefer this world. It's much more pleasant. Oh dear.
Whee!
Yeah. Chew. Oh shit. Oh shit. Where's it go? Ah, I see. It goes up and down. Cool. That is pretty cool. Brother smiled too seldom. Only the days I was well. Hola, hola, hola. Got new notes. Things don't just stop. This stubbornness had led me to a terrifying truth. The world doesn't need me. It goes on whether or not I get out of bed. Even the most obstinate creatures learn to accept... What the end? Oh my god, there's so much. Can't be changed. And to have a motivating factor, and Father knew I reached that. I fear being caught up in pointless repetition, but at the same time, that was drawn to it. I feared eternity, but felt its inevitability all the same. Events so vast, I couldn't wrap my minuscule fingers around their entangled threads. Ah, so you gotta unlock certain parts. Luckily, the beginnings of my inner turmoil stay just that, internal. A pair of eyes above the sidewalk may have called my family wall well off. I was not the model son for a model family. Brother smiled on seldom occasions, but when I was well enough to play, his laughter rang through the otherwise oppressed rooms. Weird, man. See, that's on the outside. Soup always found its way to the table when I fell ill. And that's the dark truth. Peel the onion. Oh, look at that. I have no idea what this is, where I'm going here. Oh, I think I'm supposed to die. See ya! Ah, a little extra spot. Ah! That could have been nasty. Oh my goodness, bruh. Oh my lord, I did it. I made it here. That's pretty ridiculous. Oh, you lost your brother. But not your mother. Oh, maybe you did. We don't know. We don't. Okay. That was my fault. Dropping the ball. And I died again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Such a failure. Don't cry, Junior. There we go. If only I could sleep through it all. Or like a boss. Looking good. Oh, that was ballsy. Look at this crap, man. This is crazy. Shit. Crap. Very nice. So I gotta wait for this one again. Nope. Oh, just too early. I don't want to live here anymore. I don't want to live here. Oh my god, every time I go for the jump. But that's where I gotta go. Ooh, I got it. Look at this bananas. Oh, dude, I was right there. Eggids, my friends, eggids. Got it. Huh. Ah, come on, bruh. Oh, not even close. He touched his toe, and it's enough to send a current through your legs. Let's wait for it. Oh, again! I should have dropped a little bit. It's all about the timing. You know I'm all oh my god. All about that timing, about that timing. No treble. Oh, come on! Ah! Shit's annoying. Shit's annoying. Okay, let's take our time here. Take my time. Hurry up. The choice was mine. I didn't think enough. We're too depressed to go on. Please tell mom this is not her fault. Aww, that was my fault, though. I can see how this shit could get mad complicated. Aw, you little vagina. I gotta... It's all about quick thinking, bruh. All about that quick thinking, though. Over! Yeah, son! Sometimes I was given a choice. Maybe just a hope for safe passage. Oh, right. More for the story. Individual agency, a tricky beast. Being given a choice is a two-sided sword. Forge in attempting fire. Each attempt at charting the right course was another chance to get buried. Pray as I might for safe passage. Troubled waters batter even the most sturdy rafts. True, soup found its way to the table when I was sick. There was some amount of love there. Oh, I'm sure of it. Oh, you read these in the thing, so I don't actually have to. Being a parent, the neighbors told their kids not to stare, not to ask rude questions. We didn't mind, didn't want their sympathy. Our pride kept us aloof. We had that much. Father offered support in his own precious way. He would tell me my greatest asset was a strong will. It'll get you through anything. I wish I could sleep better. Yeah, so... That's along the way. Sometimes I was given a choice. Yeah, see, I already read all this. Oh, titties. That was my fault. I wasn't prepped. That was so dumb of me. It's all about timing. Watch, I could see it. So you gotta let that one go through. There you go. Aw, dude. Dying at this point. Dim platformers. Oh, come on! Same thing happened to me last time. I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck, I can also stop them all together. So if we duck. Oh, tits. That was my fault. That was my fault. God, come on! Let's go! Gotta hit that. I can always stop shit. I gotta remember that. I can always stop it. Fuck! I did it again, man. Come on. This is stupid. I'm being an idiot. Gotta stop fucking up. Gotta stop fucking up. Gotta stop fucking up. Jump! Oh, almost did it again. Stop there. Shit. we go. Nice. In the end, choices always bring you to point. Don't think I'm fatalistic. I just know a lost cause when I see one. Gotta be quick here. Nice, that was good. Made some quick speed on that. Is that his brother? Oh, that was a troll arc. Ah, I think that was world one when it does that. I'm pretty sure of it. That makes sense. Okay, hold up, guys. I'm just going to split this because that was world one, and we'll be back with world two. Sit tight.
Hey, guys. Dan here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and subscribe if you're not already. Check out the links over here, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a good one, guys.